Just gotta tell her anyway.
Welcome to Shang-a-Lang.
Which roughly translated means the Bay City Roars.
Which means us. I'm Derek.
And I'm Eric.
And I'm Leslie Richard McEwan.
And I'm Alan. Come on, Moody, introduce yourself. I mean, you've got to do better than that. This is TV.
But help Betty.
You can't just stand there saying help Betty. You've got to link the programme and all that.
Link the programme? You mean tell them what's coming next?
Exactly.
Well, what's coming next?
Well, we're going to tell them what's happening in the pop scene the way it used to be.
Uh-huh. Well, what do you think we should call it?
We'll tell them it's called Let's Roll Back.
Thanks.
Yeah, those were the days. Next week, we're going to take a look at rock and roll and the dances that go with it. But now, here's Woody, who's going to tell us more about our next guest.
Who?
You.
Me? I'm the next guest.
No, but you're going to tell them who our next guests are.
Well, who are they then?
It's Lieutenant Pigeon.
Here, oh, good, I'm just going to say hello.
Not yet. Hey, they're just going to play. Don't know what we're going to do with that boy. Anyway, here with a new single, I'll Take You Home Again, Kathleen, Lieutenant Pigeon.
It's the way that you share your love with me.
Thank you. Now, a regular guest on Shang Lang will be Big Jim Sullivan, who will play each week different aspects of guitar playing. Stand by now for Big Jim Sullivan.
Oh, no, over the place.
Welcome to the show, Big Jim.
Thanks.
Yeah, by the way, was that your new single?
Yeah, well, I actually recorded it for the TV show, but it's going to be a single, yeah.
Yeah, nice. Well, it certainly gives you a chance to show off your guitar playing.
That's right,
anyway,
yeah.
Well, yeah, by the way, talking about guitar playing, there was a couple of things I noticed you played. I think it was the beginning.
That's right, yeah, on the intro of the song. Well, I tell you what, I'm...
I like that.
Yeah.
Just demonstrate me.
I'll show it to him, shall I?
Yeah.
Okay.
Is that?
Yeah. I think it was an R one. It was in the middle.
The middle one, actually.
This one.
Yeah, folks. Like that.
I tell you what, there's a couple of tricks in that one where I use open strings. Shall I play it slowly for you so you can see how it's done?
Yeah.
Okay, right, here it goes. Okay.
Olé.
I tell you what, for the experts, I'll do it fast.
Yeah, right. That's it. Anyway, listen, next week we're going to take a look at what you can do on an electric guitar, which is slightly different technique.
Yeah, different technique.
But anyway, here's what I was going to tell you what's going to happen next.
Well, that's about it for this week, but we'll be back next week.
But what will we do about Woody? He won't help us link the programme.
No, he's all right with guitar, but when it comes to linking the programme, nah.
Yeah, and this is the first programme too. We'll have to get him to say something.
Yes.
I know, we're going to wind up the show.
He'll never do that.
No, we'll just watch this. Hey, Woody, what's up, sir? Hello, everyone.
Help yourself, hello, everyone, and say goodbye, everyone.
Down the way near.
Thank you, and hello again. Welcome to Shang Lang. That was Keep On Dancing, our very first hit.
Yeah, and that's on our new album, which is out now. But that's not the real reason why we played it, is it, Les?
No, the real reason why we played it was because this week's dancing theme is on. This week's Let's Roll Back. Well, that's one way of getting it off your hips. I'd rather them than me.
The opposite half to left feet.
What? I'll ignore that. Now we have two special guests in the programme. We've already seen two twins, and here is another two twins called Twin with Smile.
Thank you very much. That was the title track from our new LP, Once Upon a Star, which takes us right over to our star guitarist, Big Jim Sullivan.
Lads, how you doing?
A touch of the blues there.
Yeah, I thought we'd get back to the old days again and have a little bit of blues, you know?
Yeah, why not, yeah.
What kind of things did you do when you first started playing guitar?
The first thing you've got to really learn is to make the guitar sing, you know?
Sing, that's right.
One of the ways you can do it is to bend the strings.
Really sings. That's a good way of doing it.
Yeah, for all you guitar players at home, I've got a question to ask you for the people at home. You know, when you play the guitar, you get pings.
Yeah, that's right.
Suppose all the guitarists do it. Well, if you could show them.
This is how you do it. Instead of holding the pick a long ways away like you do, so you have a bit sticking out like that, right? You push the pick right up so it just showing. And what you do, you hit the string so the pick and the thumb hit the string at the same time. See?
Yeah,
and you get that little clicky and a little harmonic that goes right up the octave. I tell you what, let's end this little spot off with a little bit of blues, shall we?
Yeah.
Right.
Okay, you ready? Man. Here we go. Thank you.
Thank you, Big Jim, for letting us into some of the secrets of Guitar Man 1975. And still more music. This time it comes from a group called Inner Sleeve. You've probably seen them on Opportunity Knox. And the title, Here We Go. And to dance to it, Him and Us.
Yeah, thank you. That was Him and Us. And I reckon they've just about danced us up to going home time. So we best say goodbye, especially Woody. He can't wait to go home for his pizza pie.
Goodbye, everyone.
And Leslie, he can't wait to get home to drive his new Ford Mustang.
Vroom, vroom, till Tuesday.
And Alan, think you have steak for tea tonight, Al.
Can't wait, see you Tuesday.
And Derek, up there. Bye. And it's goodbye from me, and we'll see you all next week. We're going to play out with a number from our new LP called Rockin' Old Honeymoon, and Alan's going to sing it. See you next week.
Don't miss